Hello and welcome to more Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. You can see we are not in Town Square in Showdown Town right now. We're starting the episode in a little bit of a different place, and that's because today is the multiplayer episode. We're going to go through the multiplayer, show everything there is to show with that, including the achievements. I do have a bunch of people waiting to play, so we're going to hop in and play with a whole bunch of people so you guys can see the game, how it's played when you have a full lobby of people. Whatever achievements I happen to get while playing with other people, that's cool, but anything that I'm missing, I'll just go ahead and get that on my own time. However, there's one achievement I want to show because it's very, very bizarre. So let's hop into the achievements real quick. Now, I've already got this achievement, but I don't know exactly how you get this. So this one says, it's called What's That Smell? It says, played an Xbox Live multiplayer game against a Banjo team member or somebody who already has, or someone who has already. Now, I got this, as you can see at the top right, I got this back in 2013 when I first played the game. Now, it's very easy to get this achievement just by playing with someone who also has the achievement, so if you have this achievement and you want to help some people get it, definitely go post your gamer tag down below and say, hey, I'm willing to help people get this one. Keep in mind, if you're on the Xbox One version, I don't think it has achievements, so you probably don't have to worry about this, but I say hypothetically no one had this achievement. I don't know how the first person gets it to get the ball rolling, but now that people already have it, well, you just have to play with someone that has it. Now, there's a couple other ones as well. We'll get to those. There's also some that are associated with the DLC, which I have downloaded on this account now. So we'll try to show that off as well. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into some actual multiplayer. So first, let me hop into a local play game right here, because I want to show you guys what exactly multiplayer is. I think it's better to explain it now rather than after I invite a bunch of real people, because at that point, I'll just be wasting people's time by sitting here explaining things. So let's do this now. So this is the multiplayer screen. We can also press the button here to go to the testo track, and you can whip out a bunch of vehicles to show people each other your vehicles and crud. One really cool thing, if you whip out a vehicle and someone else is on here playing with you, they can actually copy that vehicle and add the blueprints to their collection, which is pretty awesome. You can also hit start, which is just to actually start the game. Now, we've got a few things down here. We've got some match rules, which is, first off, you can choose if people can choose their vehicle. You can say player's choice, log's choice, or I don't mind, which I guess would be just either one. You could also say team or solo play, so you can actually have team versus team stuff, or you can kind of have free-for-all type stuff right there. You can also go to chosen games, and right here, you can add a race game or a sport game. We've also got this thing right here, which is a match choice. You have play a game. Hold on, let me go up to the top here. We've got play a game with my party. Now, this is basically, you'll just take one of these things right here. Now, first off, note that the little icons right here that have the little thing to the top right, that little face, those are only from the DLC, but all of these things down here are all different game types that we can play during multiplayer. A lot of these are sports-based, like golf and basketball and sumo and stuff like that. It's pretty straightforward once you actually get into the game. There's actually another page right here. There's quite a lot here. Oh, actually, it's just the sports and the race. But if you go to a league, what this one does is you can create a custom league where you can choose a whole load of different games. So, say for example, I wanted to play this row of games, I could select those five. So you can kind of play all back to back to back, and say someone wins one, they'll get a point, and say then you lose this one, but then you win this one, you'll have 2 points. It's difficult to explain, it'll make a lot more sense once we get into it. But basically a league is if you want to play a bunch of different game types all in a row, not just one. And then, of course, you have the option to just play every race and every sport, which is just everything. You could play every race, or you could play every sport. So, that's kind of all there is to it. Trust me, it'll make more sense once we actually start playing. So, let's go ahead and start inviting people, and we'll actually get some real games going. Okay, so now we're in the Xbox Live version. It looks very similar to the local play, but on the right, you can see we have Show Friends List. And you can see someone has already joined right here. We've got United Brony, but let me go ahead and hit this button right here, and you can see we can actually start inviting people and all that kind of crud. So, I'm just going to start hitting some game invites, and, well, anyone who gets in, I guess they get in. So, I'm just going to start mashing some buttons right here. And we'll see what happens. I don't know if it goes up to 8 players or 16. I can't remember exactly, so I'm just going to be hitting some buttons, and we'll see what happens here. Let me actually see if I can close this. And you can see we now have a full list of people right here. So, sorry to anyone who wanted to play that didn't get in, but I was just mashing some buttons randomly, and this is what we got, I guess. So there we go, we've got a full party. I'm going to go ahead and create a custom game league. Now, we've got the option to play a ranked match or non-ranked match. I'm just going to play a league with my party right here, and I'm going to hit play every race and every sport. This is going to be a long episode, but I think it'll be a lot of fun, so I'm going to go ahead and hit that right there. Before we start, though, let's go ahead and have some fun. Let's look around the test track. Yo! It looks like someone made something almost like a Crudmobile, but with some lasers on the front. Let me see if I can actually open up some vehicles myself right here. So to open that up, I'm just going to go to the vehicle database. I just pressed up on the D-pad to do that. And let's get something out here. Alright, so I just loaded up a random vehicle, and now we can just bring that out. And I guess I've got a spring right there. But yeah, this is all it really is. You can walk around, you can just have some fun in the test track. Wow, see some people with some pretty cool vehicles, I guess. Very nice. You can see some people have tuxedos. We'll get exactly into how you get those eventually. Ow. Yeah, we've got people all over the world. There might be some lag, but let's go ahead and actually get this game started, because this is going to be a very long one. We're going to be playing every game and every sport. Here we go. The league length is 34 games. Holy crud, dude. And let's get started. It looks like we're doing team play only. So the first one we've got is Downward Spiral. This one's with a DLC thing right here. We could use some custom vehicles. I'm just going to go ahead and use the default ones whenever I can, and we'll see how it goes. Now, between each round, everyone has to say that they're ready to go. You can see we've got two teams. We've got the green team and the red team. I'm on the green team. So all these different sections where we have to wait for people to hit check and all that, I'll just cut most of that stuff out. So I don't exactly know what we're doing. I think it's like King of the Hill. We have to get inside this right here. But we've also got a freeze easy to try to like freeze people and try to stop them from actually doing this. But the freeze easy is on the back. This is a little bit ridiculous, but it's basically like a King of the Hill slash sumo match where we got to keep people out of this ring. And it looks like, why does red team have a different car? Keep in mind, guys, I actually haven't played all of these different game modes. I have played multiplayer a few times before, but I never played the DLC one, which is what I believe this is. So let's see if I can get back in here. Oh, right, because people have custom vehicles on as well. So some people have some custom things. But I guess I'm just going to sit right here. No, dude, I'm stuck down here. And yes, by the way, this is Spiral Mountain, of course. This is where we'll be doing the final missions in the game. But well, I guess we're getting a little sneak peek to that right now. Well, red team is kicking our butts really hardcore right now. What the? Oh, right, we've got helicopter crud. We can fly a little bit. Heck yeah, dude. Ow! Dude, I'm getting knocked up on my own guy. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay, get into it. Come on, green team. We got this crud. Let's just get this red team out of here. I think you get like 1 point per second per person you have in the ring or something like that. I keep falling off. This guy too, dude. United Brony almost fell into the trash can. Maybe that's where we belong. Maybe we're just garbage at this game. Oh my gosh, it's going way up there. I'm so glad we've got the helicopter. I'm not doing very well for my team right now. Let's be honest. My team is in the back. We're kind of falling behind. It is probably mostly my fault if we're being totally honest right here. But well, let's see if we can make a comeback at least. Oh gosh, there's also like the health over the vehicle. I don't know if that means we're gonna die after that runs out. I've been frozen. Oh, they rammed me out, you crud. This is just a cluster of madness. I can't get in there. It's so far away. Okay, I'm putting away the propeller, putting that crud away. Let's see if I can freeze this guy behind me. I don't know if that even got him. But let's see if we can chase this crud down. Red team is just getting a bigger and bigger lead right now. Look at my health. I'm going to die. No. No. I'm doing so bad. I'm just like totally ruining this for my team. Oh, no. No. We're down to 30 seconds. I think we lose. Yeah, I don't think we can bring this one back. We're too far behind right now. I just froze my own teammate. I'm so sorry. Okay, we lost round one. You can see Grunty's goons not doing so well right now. Let's continue, though. All right, game number two is going to be Terrarium of Terror, and the game is Terrarium Tussle. It's going to be a land and air thing, and the choice of vehicles is Log's choice. Okay, we've got the DLC Tussler. I think it's just going in a row, so the first four games will be the DLC, and then I think it'll start going towards the other stuff. Okay, we're in the water. I think I see people with like trophies and goblets and crud. I think we might be trying to like go through the checkpoints, but I'm not really sure exactly what's going on here. Okay, it looks like a race. I think this is a race right here. So I want to try to shoot the red team and not shoot the green team. Oh gosh. Well, you guys have seen how bad I am at doing the Terrarium of Terror races. Oh, but we're, I don't know how well we're going to do here. Looks like this one is not going to be timed in terms of, like, we run out of time and we lose. I think it's just whoever gets to the finish first or something like that. I don't know exactly how this works, but let's start flying. You know I like flying during ground races, so we're going to do that here as well, because I don't want to be ramming into people the entire time. Technically, flying is slightly slower, but I think it'll be worth it, unless we've got a really straight section like this. Oh, but there's the problem! I'm just going to run into my own teammates if I go on the ground. Okay, let's... No, my wheels are messing up, dude. No, I'm so bad. Okay, let's go back up. I'm gonna save this. My team can do this. Sure, we're in last right now. We're in second place, but don't worry about that, crud. We've got this. The checkpoints are going from squares to circles. I feel a lot more confident about these circles right here. I think the two people in front are both on red team. I think red team's got some good players, man. I gotta keep it real. I'm not seeing a lot of people with me right now. We've got like the two people ahead and then a bunch of people behind me. I don't know if everyone has the same checkpoints or exactly how this is working, but I think I just passed someone. That's cool. I don't think I'm in first yet, though. It's really hard to tell. I saw some more people. Oh gosh, don't crash into me on the way. Now our only weapon is an egg gun. What does this do? If we press back, does that give me a fast forward? Oh, I can rewind. Okay, so we can rewind. I guess I should probably make use of that if we crash. That's probably what we should do. So if we press the back button, we will get some rewind time. I didn't even know that was a thing, but awesome. Okay. I don't know if there's any hope of catching up to first place, because once you're up ahead, there's no one for you to crash into, and there's no one to shoot you out of the air. So your only enemy at that point is yourself, really. So unless they make a big mistake, I don't think I can catch up to them. Oh, they might make a mistake down this tunnel or something like that, though. Or maybe I will. No, dude, they're right there. I can bring this one back. Holy crud. Come on. You just gotta do a little bit better here. Oh, come on, Banjo. We can bring this one back for our team. I don't know where they are. I think they got a little bit ahead of me now. They're right up there. Oh, let me shoot them. Okay, they're actually, like, interacting with some people right now. Oh, I can't shoot them out the air like that, though. How long is this race? It's been going on for 2.5 minutes already. I am hot on their tail. I'm just gonna keep trying, guys. I shot them once. I don't think it really stalled them too much, but I'm gonna keep trying. Oh, take that, you crud. I don't know. Wait, I'm in first. I made it. I'm in first right now. Okay, I'm a huge target right now. Everyone's gonna be trying to shoot me if they get up near me, behind me. So I just gotta keep playing well. Just don't make any mistakes. Oh, I hear the bullets behind me. Oh, crud, almost crashed into my own teammate again. I'm just gonna use the rewind. If I gotta use it, I'll use that, crud. Oh, I crashed. Oh, no. Okay, we're still good. Everything's fine. The end. I did it. I won for my team. Heck yeah. Oh, wait, you can see on the right. It looks like second place was Zombie Roxas. And then two more green members are actually right behind them. It looks like the eighth person didn't actually join. I'm not sure what's going on with that. But green team was down a member going into this one. Alrighty. I only won by like 1.5 seconds. Okay, I'm in first so far. Not bad. Next up is Banjoland. Don't flee the nest. And this one's going to be land vehicle. Once again, it's Log's choice. This is not good. We're down to 2 on our side. And it looks like this might be a sumo type match, which is not where you want to be when you're down 2 members. This is going to be really hard to bring this one back, but I'm going to try. Oh, yeah. We got points already. I don't know exactly what's going on with this one. Oh, crud. I'm dead. They got me. That's it, dude. Wait. Am I still going? Okay, I guess I'm revived again. I guess you just get points for hurting each other. I don't exactly know what's going on with this one. Okay, it looks like everyone left randomly with that one. So we dropped 2 and then people started leaving. So we're gonna try a new one here. Looks like we still got 1 person in. So I'm gonna go ahead and invite some more people. And instead of doing like the whole everything, I think we'll just do like an every sport thing instead of all the races and crud. But it looks like, okay, we got some more people joining already. All right, looks like we're good to go. I'm going to go to match rules. I want to do this one solo play only. I think that's a lot better. And we're also going to do Log's Choice. That way everyone's on an equal playing field. So there we go. Let's go ahead and hit start. We're going to do every sport. Hopefully we can get people to stick around. Let's see. It's going to be only 18 this time. If we have any repeats of things we've already done, I'll just cut those out. But let's go ahead and see what we got here. All right, I think... Yeah, this one we've already done. So this one is the one with the giant crown. All right, someone accidentally left already. So we're going to try again here. Okay, we've got a full team again. Let's give it a shot. All righty, once again, we're doing it. This one in solo play. So everyone is for themselves right now, which is great because I don't have to worry about ruining this for my team like I did the first time. Oh, I've got the pink car. Heck yeah, I do. I wish I had orange, but this will have to do. Making a comeback, dude. I was in 5th. Now I'm in 2nd. Oh, tied for 1st. I got frozen. No. Man, that was some fierce competition on that one. I only got 4th place. Alrighty, so we're back into the sumo one right here. This time, it's not team-based, though, so I think it'll be a little bit more exciting. Some of these games I don't really like too much as team-based. I think free-for-all is just a little bit more exciting because every person for themselves just works a lot better, you know? So, once again, I'm the pink. I guess I'm just the pink team right here. Let's just drive forward. I'm gonna go right for whoever's orange. They need to die! Holy crud, my car is, like, almost dead already. This is ridiculous. We do have springs on the side, so if I can go sideways, I can try to push people off that way. But, oh, jeez. No, I almost fell off already. So all we're really trying to do, I think, is stay in the middle. As long as we're up there, we're getting points. Once we fall down, we're not getting points. So I need to stay up there the best I can. Now, if you fall off, you can just go right back up and keep going at it. Now, this one is 5 minutes long, and it's just going to be 5 minutes of us bashing our heads together, so I'm just going to cut the rest of this one out. It looks like the game might have disconnected. I'm not really sure what just happened right there. I guess it said that I left. I don't know what's happening. My internet's fine, so that's kind of bizarre. All right, we're going to have to turn off Play Every Sport. I think I'll have to go for Custom League, because for some reason, that one didn't seem to work too well, so we're gonna skip Don't Flee the Nest, and we'll just add everything else right here. So it should be the same thing as before, but now we're skipping the games we've already played. I don't know why that happened. I don't know if the game's buggy or if my internet's having problems, but in any case, we went ahead and dropped those couple of games we've already played out, and we'll keep going. All right, twice in a row it said failed to join party match. There we go, we've got a full team. All right, next up is another DLC one. We've got just a couple more DLC ones here, and then we'll get moved on to the other stuff. Now this one is Land, Air, and Carrying. I'm guessing we're going to be nut carriers right now. That's probably what's happening. Let's go check it out. Oh, maybe not. Oh, there's multicolored boxes. I wonder if we have to get our own colored box. Yeah, you can see it's got like the little icon over it. So I guess you can like screw with other people's boxes so they can't get their points and have us go get our own right here. So you could be mean. You could play this one in a very mean way, but let's go ahead and see how we can do here. So I guess we're just bringing it right back over this way. And maybe we go back and forth, or I don't know what exactly is going to happen after we get this one turned in, but we'll find out. So once I get over this hill, I think I'm going to drop down, turn off the propeller so we can start getting some more speed here. Oh, looks like they had the same idea. No, I dropped it. Well, they dropped a lot more graceful than I did. I was not very graceful at all. Are you kidding me right now? Wow, my vehicle's frozen too. Oh my gosh. Well, let's try this again. I'm still in fourth somehow, so we got the thing. Let's go. Oh! Let's go bring it. Oh my. Let's go bring it in here. My box! Wait! Thank you, dude! Holy crud, that turned it in for me! Heck yeah! Let's get out of here. Okay, we're gonna go back for another one right here. I think we're just going back and forth as fast as we can. Wait, can I edit this vehicle? No, okay, I just wanted to find out. Someone put my box over there. What the heck? Whoever did this, you're a butthead. Why is my box over here? So far, there's only one, or there's no one with 2 points. What? Oh, no! Come back! What happened? What was that? Maybe this water is very slippery and the slightest bump it did that to my vehicle. I don't know. Oh no, some people have 2 now. Okay, you know what? There's too much competition going on down there, so I'm just gonna drop it in up top and let it drop down to the checkpoint. I don't think anyone else is thinking of that tactic, so let's just drop it in and hopefully that works. Please tell me that works. It did, okay. So there's my tactic. Hopefully people don't try to steal my strats, dude. Oh, someone's got 3 already. Make that a lot of people have 3 already. Oh no, someone else knows my strats. 5 seconds left. Please, no one else get one in. 3, 2, 1. All right, tied for first because no one else managed to get one in. But if that went on for like 5 more seconds, I would not have got tied for first right there. That was very close. Only 2 people didn't get 4, actually. Next up is King of the Null. And it looks like we've got more connection problems. There's someone in the team, I don't know who it is, but someone who's got connection problems here. So King of the Null is basically King of the Hill. So we've got another King of the Hill here. This time we've got Boot in the Boxes, we've got Rust Bins, and we've got Springs, Large Engines. This should be fun. So the way this one works is it actually doesn't like move around a lot. It does move a lot, but it doesn't like move in a straight line. It kind of like warps to different points and then it stays there for a short while and it moves to another point and so on. And it looks like that game dropped as well. I don't know where the connection problems are coming from. Kind of a bummer, dude. I wish I could show you guys the game more properly, but all right, it looks like we've made it past the DLC maps at least. We're gonna keep going, you know? If I have to keep trying over and over, that's all right. All right, next up, we're going to Gigasea and we've got, I guess, football. I don't know if it's football or if it's soccer, but we'll see. Okay, so it looks like it is this football. Let's go check it out. So we've got our ring right here. I think we have to all take these balls back to our own goal. I'm guessing the blue, because there's just 1, is worth 3. And then, you know, the red's probably worth 1, and the green's gonna be worth 2. So we'll see how we do. We're yellow right now, so I've got to try to get one back to yellow. Looks like there's a green one over here. I could try to steal it. No, don't go into the blue guy. Don't go into the blue guy. No, that's mine. That's mine, you crud. No, pink, bring it back, dude. That's mine, you crud. Looks like someone's already got 3 points. I don't know how they got that fast. No! I scored for pink! It's so hard. It's so hard to, like, actually send it where you want it to go. Okay, I got this. I got this. Come on, get in there, blue. Get in there! Yeah! 3 points just like that. No, that's mine. I'm taking this one, you crud. I've realized I've called them a crud a lot. No, Come on, Red. Just let me be nice. Don't give it to White. What are you doing, man? Okay, you can't really scoop it. You have to start by pointing where you want it to go to begin with. Oh, give me that. Come on. You sent it to my goal. Yo. Come on, guys. They're kind of helping me out here a little bit. I'm digging it. Oh, never mind. They took it away. Somehow, Green has 6 points. I don't know how that's happening. Nope. It's because no one's messing with Green. Everyone's messing with my side. I'm going to go mess with Green. That's how I roll. Oh, crud. Someone scored for me, but also Silver or White, whatever color they are, they've also scored. Okay, if someone gets on your butt, you got to freeze them. If someone gets on your side, you got to spring them. So I got to get better at memorizing all these buttons. Come on. Oh, come on, Red. Don't give it to Orange. That's not even you, is it? Wait, maybe he got that for himself. No, he did. Okay. Oh, I could steal this. Oh, get in there! No, Red! I hate you so much, Red! Go away! Wait, go in mine! Yes! Look at that! Oh, I got it! Okay, this blue is like right here. I can get in first place if I just get this one right here. Come on! No! Purple! No, purple! Freeze you! Come on! I was so close to getting in first place. I don't know. I think that blue's a lost cause back there. No! Don't give it to blue. Okay, steer it back towards mine. No. I'm messing up. No, blue, you crud. That guy over there is just like stealing the blue away. He's not even trying to get it in. Oh yeah, tied for first. I got one more minute. I can do this. No. Oh, someone scored. They're up to 10. Someone scored for me again. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so lucky. Get out of here, dude. I'm taking this one and you can't have it. I'm just running away with it. Okay, I've got 10 seconds. Why are you even messing with me? There's no time. Now, even if I get this, I still don't win. Not gonna be a sour loser, no. I still got third, we're in there. Holy crud, Withered Fan did great. Oh, we got darts coming up. All right, so we've got the darts right here. Well, basically, everyone can go, and we all just have to jump off the end and try to get our best score we can. Of course, everyone can mess with each other to try to ruin their jump, but really, it's kind of like a, this one's more about facing the board. Unless you're Bandit, bro, this guy's just trying to hit me. No! Bandit, bro, why? That was so mean. Hold up, I can still do this. I'm still gonna do this, dude. I'm gonna go get a 75 right now. I am getting that 75. I don't even know how this works. No, don't land in 40. Banjo, please. Okay, I don't even know what just happened. I think I got a 0. That round was over. I'm just gonna hang back. Let's let everyone else go because I don't want to have to deal with all that shenanigans. So let's let all of them go first. And then once everyone's kind of done messing around, then we'll go. All right. Oh, no. I'm gonna mess up just by myself, dude. Okay, let's actually go off the thing right here. Let's see if we can get... No. Okay, let's see if we can get into the 75. Oh, crud. This thing does not turn very well, does it? Banjo, get in the 40! Get in the 40! Yeah, we're in there! Awesome. I just got pushed out, but it doesn't matter. I've got a tactic, dude. What if we just jump off the side instead of going all the way over to the ramp? Let's see if that works. No, don't mess with me. See, this is what I'm talking about. Okay, let's go. I was gonna jump off the side and see if we can get a score like this instead of having to go all the way up the... I hit the top! I cannot believe this! Okay, at least land in the 10. Wait, we might get in that 30. Come on, Banjo! I don't know when this stops counting. I think it's already done. I mean, no, I got a 75. No, we don't. You have to get it before you land. The going off the side thing almost worked, but we kind of landed because we hit the thing in the middle. No! Oh my gosh, why? This is the worst. I just need to be landing in the 10s. Look at this. I only got the 40 once. I'm still tied for first right now. Okay, enough messing around. I'm just going to get any points at all because any points at all right now will put me ahead. So let's stick to the first plan. We'll let other people go and then we'll kind of just follow up behind and then we'll take our turn. Just got to wait in line. It's single file right here, guys. Okay. Although technically someone could just land in the 75 and instantly win this, but let's try. Let's see if we get the 75 for ourselves. Or maybe at least get that 50. Come on, Banjo, get that 50. Land in there. Oh, yeah. Someone got up to 80. No, I'm getting up to 90. Take that, bro. And we're done. I got first place. Heck yeah. Oh, next up is golf. I can already tell you guys, golf is going to be crazy. All right, so we've got our little golf cart right here. Let's see how this one goes. Feels good to be in Banjo Land. We've got an oil slick. I think we can use that to maybe make it slide or make other people mess up. Let me go see if I can just like spit some oil in front of this guy. Or no, it's spitting it behind me. Okay. Yeah, it's the citrus slick right there. So let's be very careful. This one's more about getting a low score. You know, you don't want to take too many strokes here. So let's just take our time, get lined up nice and good. You know how we do, and we'll kick it! That was the weakest kick ever, Banjo. What the heck was that? Okay, let's go ahead and give it a second kick. I don't know where the actual hole is, but we'll see if this one works here. Down you go, buddy. Down you go. Okay, the hole's over on the left. Looking good. So we want to try to get this in, hopefully with just like 4 or maybe 5 strokes. Oh, but my balls are bouncing all over the place. I'm going to do some citrus slicks behind me. Maybe that'll mess other people up. I don't know. Okay, so the hole's actually exactly where it was during the real Banjoland mission. So let's see if we can take advantage of this. Let's hit it over this way. Oh, no, no, no. Jump over that. No, that sucks. I mean, we're lined up not terribly, so let's see how we do here. Let's just give it a good putt. And we'll do one more once over there. That might go in, actually. That's hitting it really hard and bouncy. Come on, go in. Oh, we might get in with 4. No one is beating me. I got it in with 4 right now. I am the master of golf. Everyone's trying. They've only got 15 seconds left, though. Next game is going to be Banjo Brawl. Looks like we've got a tank vehicle right here. I'm pretty sure this one we have to destroy our opponent. And I think you get a point every time you destroy someone, basically. Here we go. This is like some Hunger Games crud right here, but more colorful. So we've got lasers. We've got a freeze easy on the back. Okay, lasers are going to obviously be the way to go in terms of just like doing lots and lots of damage. We've also got some grenade gun action. The lasers are going to lose a lot of ammo very quickly, though, so we've got to watch out for that. So let's just do our best to not get totally zapped. I don't want to try to sit in people's lasers like this. Let's run away. Come on. No, no, get off me. Get off of me, dude. I don't think we can heal ourselves. I think we're just going to keep getting chipped away right here. So basically, what you have to do to win here is you have to run away a lot, and then you have to kill steal people. It sounds like a scumbag thing to do, but it really is what you got to do to win here. You got to be a kill stealer, because if you're like all up in people's faces, you're probably just gonna get yourself killed a lot. And while you're dead, while you're recovering, you can't actually be killing other people as well. Oh gosh, there's a lot of people sitting up on me though. I think people are catching on to me being a kill stealer, so I gotta run away a little bit here. I am in first, but that could go away very quickly, so we gotta hope it doesn't. Oh gosh, we're getting a lot of lag here because there's so much crud going on. Now what we want to be doing, honestly, is just holding down all of the buttons at once. Not just doing lasers, we want to be doing the grenade gun, doing the freeze easy as well. So let's just see how that goes for us here. No, dude, I keep getting so close to killing people, but the whole kill stealer thing I was mentioning? Yeah, other people are doing that as well, so it's hard to actually guarantee you get any kills, you know? Gosh dang, get off of me, dude. No, I think you guys have seen enough of this one. I'll just edit to the end and see what kind of scores we get here. And at the very last second, it looks like the game dropped. Oh no. I was actually in first until the last few seconds, and then I got tied for first. And then it looks like it dropped. That's kind of a bummer. Yeah, guys, it's a bit of a bummer, but we're having a lot of connection problems. I've played Nuts and Bolts Online many times before and never had this issue, so I'm not sure if it's my internet's just bad today or if there's, you know, because maybe I'm playing with people from different countries, maybe there's connection problems. I'm not really sure why, but I think we've shown enough. You guys kind of get the idea. There's a bunch more different game modes right here, but they're all kind of the same thing. You know, it's just different sports, but there's like destroying each other in water or destroying each other in the air, and there's different types of sumo, and there's basketball and stuff like that. Of course, there's all the races as well, but I think you guys got enough of a taste. I wanted to show everything, but if we're going to keep having connection problems, it's kind of rough to do that, but I think you guys got enough to get an idea of what's going on right here. However, there are some achievements that we didn't get the chance to get, so I don't think I'll actually be getting them during this playthrough, but I might as well go ahead and just let you guys know what they are, just in case you want to go get them yourselves. So first off, there's 2 achievements, and these ones you could actually do offline. You don't have to specifically play online. All they are is play in and complete a multiplayer game league, and there's another one, which is play in and complete a multiplayer, or a marathon multiplayer game league, which is every race and every sport. Now, the thing is with that is, it doesn't say you have to be ranked or anything like that, so you could just play local multiplayer and still get those 2. However, there's actually 5 achievements that do require you to play on ranked games, and those require Xbox Live. And they also require you to have a minimum of 4 people total, so you can't just grab one friend and do those, I don't think at least, so you do have to get a few people to do that. Now there's 5 different achievements in total that require you to be on ranked games. The first one is very simple, you just have to win a ranked game while on a team. Now, keep in mind, there's team mode and there's solo mode, so you have to win on team. Now, there's another achievement for winning solo, but for that one, you have to use a custom vehicle. So you have to win a solo match using a custom vehicle, not using, like, one of the pre-built ones. Now, you've got one other achievement, which is just for winning 20 games. So basically, just play a lot, win 20 ranked games. It doesn't say it has to be in team or solo, just either one should work. Just get 20 games total, and there you go. Now, the last two achievements are kind of weird, but honestly pretty simple as well. You have to do ranked matches once again, and it has to be solo, and it has to be on races. It can't be on, like, the sports games, and the reason why will be pretty obvious once you hear what you actually have to do. So all you have to do is win the race for one of them. You have to win the race by reversing over the finish line. So say you're driving along doing the race. Once you get to the end, you just have to basically go over while reversing like that. The other one is you have to walk or swim over the finish line. So once you get to the end, just hop out and walk along like that, and you'll get it. So those are all the achievements that we're not going to be getting. Again, if you want to get them, you just have to grab a few friends because, well, there's basically, at this point in the game's life, there's basically no one playing online. So the chances of you running into random people is basically zero. So you'll either have to find some friends or find someone on a gaming forum or something like that. And hopefully you'll be able to find some people to get the achievements. But anyways, that is going to wrap things up for today. This will be the last episode we post before Christmas, so Merry Christmas to everyone who celebrates. Happy Holidays to everyone else. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time for the Easter Egg episode. Take care.